Let's go get some breakfast.
Hello everybody, hope you're doing good. We'll be showing you how to find some cheap breakfast here in Canggu area. I'll leave the address down below so you can find the market later if you want to. Please remember to like and subscribe my channel and enjoy the video. As you can see here, they have a lot of different cakes, so there's a lot to choose from. They also have a lot of different breakfast, eggs, some different rice, chicken, papikuling.
So this is like traditional breakfast for Indonesian people. I'm gonna try one of these. Then we're gonna try this one. Nasi cingur. Nasi cingur.
What time?
Hello everybody, we're gonna be trying some different local food from Bali. This is something you can buy at the market where we went. This one is called nasi kuning. It's chicken, some noodle and some yellow rice. You can also get it with white rice if you want to, and there's some egg. It's like very normal local breakfast. This one we have, it's a little bit different. It's called a nasi jingo. It's also with chicken, but some different spices and some rice and some stuff inside. And then for the cough, because people usually get cough in the morning, of course. Then we have here we have some kuto. So it's hard to pronounce for me, but it's good. And then we have these are more like, I really love these ones, Ute. They're called, so they're very good. And of course, some chili.
Ooh.
Always chili here in Bali. And then for the last one, we have something for me. Other people also like them. It's like cream-filled bread. You can also get that at the market.
Okay.
So it's very cheap breakfast. Like this one we bought for like 5,000. This one was 7,000. Here we had for 10,000. It's very cheap for all this. This one at 2,000 each. So we bought it every 26,000. It's around $2.5 Australian, so it's very cheap. Let's try it. Okay, so the first one I'm gonna try is nasi jingo. This one. So we have some rice, we have some chicken, and we have some satay. And some good spices. good. I like it. It's simple and it's cheap and it's, yeah, it's perfect if you're traveling on a budget. So I would highly recommend stuff like this. Let me have this one. I want to have everything on one spoon. Some chicken, some noodles.
Ooh.
Some of this coconut, some chate, a little bit of this sauce here. Very good. This is definitely better. It's like very mild spicy, but a little bit spicy. Some egg. The yellow rice is very nice as well. Yeah. Good for the price. Got more? This is like a little candy thing. A little cake. As you can see, it's just like a big filled up with some cream. They're good. It's like a little bread thing with cream. It's good and cheap. So these I really love to coffee or something like that, because they're like kind of sweet. It's like a banana and then dipped in some flour and then they are like fried. So they're not the most healthiest, but they're very good. Yeah, that's right. It's good. Really love them. And then we have like the ote ote. And this ote ote is made of spring onions, cabbage, and sprouts. And then it's put in some flour, and then it's like put on the pan, stuff like that. So you always want to make sure it's like freshly made, so it's the best. This is still a little bit hot from when we got it, so that means it's good. And I really love these ones in the morning. They're so fresh and good, you can like see. So they're very good. As I said earlier, all this ball was like 10,000, so it's incredibly cheap. Yeah, they're good, these ones. Yeah, if you're real local, you always try it with the chili, so you take like a bite. It's good. It's good to wake up in the morning. So you should definitely try it out next time. It's so cheap and it's good, and if you're in Bali, why not? So see you next one.
Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and see you in the next video. Ciao.
It's spicy.
A little bit. And then we have these. These are more like, I really love these ones. Ote ote, they're called.
Ote ote.
Ote ote, they're called, so they're very good. These one are 2,000 each. So I think that's all in all. What's that in all? Didn't, wasn't six?
Okay.
So the first one I'm gonna try is nasi jingin, which is this one.
Nasi jingo.
Jingo.
Nasi jingo.
Okay, so the first one I'm gonna try is nasi jingo.